I've got a sky hook with the drop loop so that my bait's hanging far down that I can get the drone up and stable. And then once everything is off the ground and stable, we're going to fly forward. So to arm the drone, both down and inside. And we have startup. Position it where we want to go. And then we're picking, we're lifting up the bait. There we go. Everything's up. And off we go. Very stable. We've got an onshore wind, so the line is blowing a loop up in the air. I'm going to drop right in the middle of the channel that's running out here in front of us, and I'll be doing it at about 300-350 meters. Okay, and I'm going to drop, open it left, bait is dropped, drone is stable, return home, and there we go, it's coming back automatically. Take control of the drone here. The drone is coming in, it's just about over the beach now. So I'll go into the middle, into the attitude, 1, 2, and then up into GPS mode. And now I've got control of the drone. I'll fly back to where I want to land it. And then off, both down and up.